Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory More BPM, bullets per minute tonight. Last time we got a hard clear with, what was that? Prayer, I want to say? Yeah. And then we tried a bunch of other different characters, and we didn't get very far. Well, no, that's not true. We got fairly far in most of them, but we couldn't nail down another clear, unfortunately. So, let's start tonight with Jerry, I think. The good old odd job of BPM. All right, let's go. Oh, it's a Baron. Oh crap, that means pretty much no money drops, no room clear drops, no nothing. So we might just be better off cruising on through. Wow, this is a good starting room. Well, I'd just be better off getting entirely owned immediately. That seems better, huh? Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Alright, so now, our second run, we start right next to the blacksmith. So let's see. Let's see what we got to look forward to, maybe. Bolt action rifle, weirdo pistol, other weirdo pistol. Okay, well, 15 would be nice, but... Let's see what we can manage here. All right, that's better. Already halfway there to the monies we want, and then there's the boss. Oh, we can make a quick stop off and hope for some health too. Yeah, there we go. Excellent. Now we're talking. Good start. We've only got to recover 10 to get a better weapon that we would like. Slightly less lucrative room. Spend it on a range up, of course. Oh, but free money. Free money. How much free money? 6 free money seems pretty good. Puts us back in the running for a better weapon. Ow! Oh, I don't know what hit me there. Oh. Fuck. That side swiped me there. Too off of what we need. Down some health as well. Oh, well. Give me whatever that is. Oh, explosive shot's pretty good. Good old damage output. Back at the very least. Alright, we're gonna have to dip into the... There we go. Okay, now we've got enough money to go back for that weapon. Which we'll have to do, honestly. Bolt action rifle isn't my big favorite, but it's certainly better than the old pistola. So we got an extra key for this thing too. Eh? Ah. Boo. What a waste. To make do with this for a bit. All there. Certainly makes the boss fight easier. Alright, what do we get? Ooh, nice. Clip up is pretty solid. Explosive. Alright, this is the one where they spawn splody skulls, right? I think? Which I would prefer the money drops instead, actually, but... Can't always get what you want. Alright, not much to our names here. What's that? Oh, yes, please. Almost free stats. No semi-auto, yeah, that's right. That's true. It's no semi-auto, unfortunately, but, you know, sometimes you just gotta deal with what you got. Unfortunately, this particular level will probably leave us with a Copex Club, no thanks. Will leave us with probably no money to our names, except the paltry amount we get out of room clear drops. Probably be enough to... Actually, what is that over there? Key? Nope. Alright, we may as well just be on our way. I feel like there was a health we left behind, but I'm not gonna go for it. Fuck it. We got places to be. Can't go back or that shit. Alright, hope for a health drop somewhere. It's got a normal ass level to deal with now, which is good. It's gonna give us some money and other things. Oh! Or we can just. Oh, okay, it's one of the fucking shield dudes. Damn it. Well, that stinks. Of course, I didn't really have an opportunity to fully assess the situation there. Get out of there. That's right. You know, backtracking for that health might have saved us, or it might have just delayed the inevitable. Who knows? Like, now we'll never know. It'll be, impossible to tell. Just impossible to tell. Alright. No one could have predicted that outcome. Reflect damage. Ooh, well, that's not going to really help us much for in Oko here. Oh, good. Yeah, at least that time we were able to at least see that he was there. Work our way around it. Of course. course, one dude that drops the money just eats shit off the side of the bridge there. Haha, double shots, huh? Okay. That's interesting. You know, I kind of wish there was a way to just drop equipment outright if you didn't like it. Because if we are able to, which we are able to afford, if there's something good in the 15 coin slot, in ye olde blacksmith here, we might not want that double shot. As fun as it is normally, to be honest. You know what? I'm gonna go check the blacksmith first. Otherwise, we got plenty of money to maybe get a health boost. Let's see what we're dealing with here. Pistol, and rocket launcher. All right, never mind. Okay, so we're just gonna go like that then, and hope that there is a health up in the shop. We should be able to afford, right? They're normally four. Eh? Ah. Damn it. Well, okay, just in case, then, we'll grab an armor. Just in case things go south. Alright, double shots doing the work. And what did we just get? Ability up? Eh. Where's that range up? Wasn't paying attention. Okay, here's some keys. Critical multiplier versus reflect. Yes, please. Okay. Well. Okay, well, armor did its job. Need a hit for us. I opened up a tab, right? Right? Like, it should know we're good for it, right? And if we aren't, we're gonna die soon anyway, so it's not like it matters that much. Ooh, chest generation, nice. Good roll immediately. Excellent. Alright. Looking good. Looking extremely good. Yeah, the two boots aren't really worth it. Alright, grab the shield just in case. We've seen a blacksmith here, have we? No. Alright. And if we do, we'll probably have enough money by that time to at least get a damage or a clip up or something. Honestly, the pistol is good enough to carry to the end. We just beef it up a bit. Let's say a double damage shield or whatever, right? Okay, looks like we've tapped out this level. Move on. Good enough. Had a small flub in the middle there, but what are you gonna do? Chest, right. Splody boots, sure. So much for that one. Okay, that's fine. Shake it off. Still warming up. Shield dude did seem to be rather early into that level, although I have seen him in this first zone too, so, you know. Never too early for shield dudes, apparently. Ooh. Eh? This is a single shot, single reload. I don't know if I like this. We might come back for the normal pistol. It's good damage, but my goodness, I do not like the single round aspect of this. Need to be able to dump a quantity of lead into somebody very quickly, and this gun is just not gonna do it for me. So, nope. Better luck next time. Yeah, infinite ammo plus double time actions would really go well with that. Like, that would definitely dole out the pain then, but such as it is now, more of a liability than anything else. Find more gold? Yeah, find more gold seems good. This thing we got there. Oh, do we have enough for armor too? Yeah, okay. You know, just in case. Just in case, just in case. Make back the money we spent on all that stuff. Is he dead? Okay, he's dead. Well, good thing we had that armor. What the hell? Dumping shield dudes into the very first level? That's obnoxious. Obnoxious and silly. But that's alright. That's what we had that armor for, you know? Just in case. Just in case things went south. And south they went. Carry two weapons, damn. Alright, well. Probably would have been useful here as well, but no such luck. For my money making thing over having the normal pistola and that thing or whatever. Range up, please. Standard pistol has not great range. Oh, good! Yes, a dark level. Perfect. I was looking for one of these. Ugh. It's not that dark levels are particularly threatening, it's just annoying. Just an annoyance more than anything else. Makes it harder to find and upgrade things. Which they're already kind of obnoxiously difficult to find the way it is. Stand to introduce a little bit more contrast to those. But hey, what do I know? I'm just the dude playing the game. It is a really good game though. I mean, minor gripes. Minor gripes all the way around, but it's a really good game. Bit of a mess of a room, so we had to be a touch careful. Okay. Well, now we've got the cash. Show me the fucking shops to spend it in, please. Ooh, excuse me, sir. Map. There we go. Let's see. Where is it? Over there. Okay. Thank you. That's all I wanted to know was where the shop was. Thank you. We've got plenty of money, so this is going to be fun and cool depending on what we can buy. Wow, nice shot. How the hell did I manage to dunk that dude behind his shield? We just hit the little slot he was peeping through? That's pretty good. That was pretty good, somehow. Alright, what do we got? Revolver. Ooh, that is lever-action rifle. Ah, of course our baby is the most expensive one. Are you kidding me? Oh, I guess we're gonna go to the challenge room and get some more money. or to this room over here. Totally worth it. Just gotta not eat shit. Ah. On two monies. One monies! Ah, nuts and gum. Okay. Jump into that challenge room here then. I knew that was gonna be dangerous. Fuck. Of course, I popped one of the dudes that put more of the flyers into the air first. That was a dumb idea. Not the dude I was aiming for, of course, but he kind of stepped in front and... Oh, well. Okay, I'm pretty sure I dodged that one, but alright. It's fine, it's fine. No biggie, we're still, you know, only half an hour in, so... Oh, right. I forgot to turn my fan on. No wonder I'm roasting. Great. Alright. Oh, that's better. Okay. Let's continue. Hey, Drinking OS. How you doing? Good to see you. So I'm gonna blame my failures tonight on not having my fan on. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. So now we're gonna do much better. Much better, much better. Oop. Completion going. We've dunked most characters on easy. Most of the ones we've got unlocked on easy, rather. With the exception of Odor, Scald. Okay, so maybe we have about half of them on easy. We've done a pair of them on hard. And we're trying Jerry on hard as well. Good old odd job. Ooh, six there is pretty good. Good ol' odd job of BPM here. Let's see what we can do. Oh no, we did easy as our first run a couple nights ago. And then I've been playing a little bit in between streams on easy just to kind of get a little bit practiced up, but since we get the benefits from both easy and hard if we do a hard clear, why bother? Why bother wasting time, right? Even if it means I'm probably not going to make a whole lot of clears. That's alright. That's alright, it's all about having the funds, which is what we're having here. Having a good time. Please help? Yes. Alright, what else we got though? Armor. Skeleton key? Alright. One short of having a... Oh wait, actually, is there a tiny ass health? There we go. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Granted, we'll have very little cash for blacksmith if we find one here, but... No blacksmith on this level, at least. Oh, we're not gonna need keys anymore the way it is. Get an ability and move our butts onward here. Eh? Aww. Well, regenerate health over time isn't bad. Since we have the health to work with now. Oh shit, I forgot there was a free floating health there. We didn't have to buy any. This isn't looking good. Dodged the wrong way. Fuck. That's stupid. As soon as you notice, the HP vial is at the center of the shop is always free. Oh, really? Oh, shit. I did not notice that. Barry, this guy. God damn it. Oh, thank you. I did not notice that. No. Well, next time we're in the shop. Oh. Gross. All right, well, I'll just take that dunk right away. Why not? All right, let's see. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, double shotty's pretty good. Weird pistol is not, and then lever action rifle. All right, 15. Take the lever action rifle. Or I'll take the double shot. That would be okay. Oh, jeez, this is looking... It's a Buddhist there. Pretty lucrative. Oh. Doing a good job keeping track of where those dudes were. Got lucky. Okay, 3 buckos is alright. 4 buckos shy of the gun we want. Curious now with this weapon we're about to buy. I wonder if we had if we get double shots with it, if it fires a it fires 4 at once, because that's kind of wild. If so, that'd be great single target damage. But oof. But oof if we tried to fight anything else. How much easier is that with only having one of them to track? Nice damage up. Somewhere. Ah, there it is. Right past it. More monies, okay. Risk myself on that mini boss though. Sometimes those can be a bit troublesome. Bastards putting the shield dude up on the center pillar. Are you kidding me? Gross as hell. Is the upgrade thing in somewhere? Not one in this room. Weird. Charges in what, two or three runes? Nothing going on there. Ooh, come on. How's our luck looking? Two bits of luck. Oh, that's a hell of a fucking luck to have. Oh my god! I only got three keys out of the deal. Some health, please. Health up. Plenty of money now and nowhere to spend it. The exception of that shop over there. It should better have something good for us, like please. Please to give. Almost nothing. Oh yeah, it is free. How about that? Alright, well we got that. Okay. And then free health there. Excellent, excellent. Sure, may as well buy that and that. Got the cash, may as well. A little less scary now. Just a touch less scary. Giant shield and still. Perfect. Alright, well now we've got three thingamadings now, huh? Wait, no. Alright, so then we grab that. Wait for a hot second. Get our shield back. Excellent. There we go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yes, we got plenty of keys we can check. This is. We might come back for that if we get some more monies. Oh wait, why do I only have half my health now? What the fuck? What happened there? I think I took two hits in the boss fight. Did I? Yeah, no matter. Oh, interesting. I didn't know that. Which is weird, with how frequently I've had this ring. I think I would have noticed that at some point, but alright, well, good to know either way. Czar. Oh, this is a hell of a room. Well, that was a hell of a room. Free money there. Burp. All right, now we'd probably be good going back for that other spell, since we now have a bounty of cash, and hope we also find a shop at some point too, because lots of cash, nowhere to spend it. Go figure. So just hang out for a hot second there. Ha, chop, finally. Please, please, please. Oh yeah, there we go. 1, 2, 3. Is that a free fitty as well? Incredible. Okay. Now we're talking. Now we're absolutely talking there. Hey, suddenly this run has some legs. Suddenly, this run has some legs. Matter, we'll be fine. Okay. Tiny one above 75 there. Alright, here we go. Now we're talking. Our baby isn't in here. Damn it. Well. Okay, that's better. That's better. For the semi-auto rifle, but all the three things in there were not that. Ooh, hello. Aha! Yoink. Yoink. Tap out on all of those, I think. Because we got the monies. May as well spend it before we take a dumb dunk somewhere, and then it's all gone. That's fun. Alright. I'm using that triple jump anyways. I can't get that because I got two armors. Alright. Well, I could get it, but I just wouldn't get that second armor back. Alright. Okay, now we're talking. Suddenly, now we're talking. Healing effects, well, we don't really need healing effects now, do we? That was vampirism we might have gone for, though. Hell yeah, there we go. Excellent. You got one shot on me, huh? You shit. Thought we'd be fast enough to dunk that fucker before they got one. Oh well. Tempting. We'll hang on to this for now, though. Oh, penetrating shots too? Fuck. Oh, making me make some choices here. Oh, and also this. Okay, free shield, sure. Damn, we might come back for those, depending on how we're feeling. Ammo and penetrating shots would be damn fine things to have. I might take the infinite ammo now. We got two armors to deal with. Alright, we don't need to reload. Well, there goes our armor. Hell yeah. Free pity health. Ooh. Come back to that too. Kind of incredible amount of stuff going on here. Well, for now, since I'm standing here. Free armor going on. There wasn't really anything else. Was there an extra armor in the shop? I don't remember now. If there is, I might as well just buy it. Ha. Fuck. This damage is perfect rhythm. Well, we don't really have perfect rhythm, do we? So, maybe not quite worth it. But alright, now we'll stay. Actually, what is it? What is it? It's a two-tap reload. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Ah, nuts. In case shit goes real south real fast. Oh, hey. Yeah, mini gun would be fun, but although, wait. That's gonna throw out some major explosive damage. Yes, let's do it. It's a free tap, so now going back for the infinite ammo might actually be way more worth it. Okay, yep, that's what we're doing. Which room was it in? This one, I think? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Hell yeah. Oh, that's gonna wreck some day. Alright. And then penetrating shots on top of it all. Ooh, boy. I think we got it. Then I can go buy that other damage upgrade from the blacksmith to top that back out. Where was? Yeah, this way. Bonk. Alright, back up on that. Make sure we lose a max health out of the deal, but now we're probably set. Okay. Alright, I think we're doing it good here. Now we got some things going our way. Almost. Never had a chance. Another clip up like it matters. All right, health up, HP. Oh, the rest of it's kind of garbage, so whatever. Okay, all right, this is my run to lose at this point. That would be something, but I do prefer my splody shots. Did I get whatever else was in here? I think so, right? Was there anything else in here? Oh yeah, there we go. Range. Range up that minigun. Shit shield, dude. You got nothing. Oops. Well, okay. I deserve that one, I think. Not even the rocket launcher is gonna. Not even the rocket launcher can lure me away. Yeah. Shop over there, and then the boss is all the way over there. Okay. Oh, nuts and gum. That would have been good. I just can't say no to the infinite ammo minigun, even with double damage available to us. Another max HP increase. A armor? No, of course not. That would be silly. Alright, and then if memory serves, the boss is this way. Laying around here somewhere, is there? Always hard to fucking find them. There it is. No? Oh, that was mushrooms. Never mind. There it is. Killed him. Use a different shade for that. Max range. Speed up, almost max speed, my goodness. Luck. Oh, okay, no, I took the wrong path to get to the boss. You know what? That's fine. It'll take us a while to get back. Whatever. Hoping to see another health or something, but speed jumping is kind of problematic, isn't it? Alright. Oh, we didn't even get the fanfare at the end. Oh, fun shit. Fun shit. Alright, let's see. We'll probably just trade out our boots for the Giants ones, right? Since we're not really doing anything on the beat anymore, we're just holding right trigger to win. Can't take it with you. There we go. Maxed up. Maxed up, maxed out. Let's go. I don't even care, I'm just gonna tank the damage. Come on. I don't mind me. Oh my god. Ah, there we go.
All right.
I think I was a little overpowered there, huh? Oh, a double shot doesn't work with a minigun. That's unfortunate. Still, this is pretty good. All right, so we dunked Jerry twice there. Oh, looks like he's got all the money ones for his abilities at the start now. That's, I guess that makes sense. All right, so we've got Niard. I don't want to do. Can try Odor. Still halfway through the night yet. Scald would be a good try. We got her future yet. All right. Let's do the speedrun meme. All right. You know what? This is fine. This is fine. They start you with the semi-auto, which is nice and cool. Quick and on our way. We can't dick around looking for stuff here, which of course I'm gonna do. Stuff and move on. Oops. No, that matters. Not like it terribly matters there. We're gonna get most of our stuff back regardless. Go Fast Glove really would actually help us a lot here. So, you know, take a brief amount of time to get whatever the fuck this is. Come on, open up, open up. Discount shop, sure. Okay, well, we'll just have to make our choices quick. Alright, see you later, Dragon OS. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good sleep. Taking away slots, I don't think is really that good. Oh, not a key for that. Here. Clip up is sick. For the 30 permanent thing. There's the boss already. Alright, we've got some time to look around a bit. Thing-a-ding. Alright, quickly. Well, clearly we're not gonna change out our weapon, so we may as well just beef it up. Could have used our shop thing. Oh well. Good time, at the very least. Oh right, it's barren. Shit. Okay, so we shouldn't be looking around for stuff anyways. Damn it. That refilled my health. Good enough. Okay, this is what killed me before, was wandering around this place, so, there. Saw a damage boost there. There it is. quick, hurry. Know why I'm going for this. Money that I probably won't be able to spend elsewhere. I good for a health refill there at the very least. Just get to the boss, we can refill from there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damage boost again, good. Rolling. Finally, a speed up. Oh my goodness. Go all the way the fuck back. Pick the wrong path. Ugh. Oh, okay. How did I fucking duff that? Jump up. Go. need the blacksmith. I can't afford to dip in there. Good, good, good. Keep moving. Honestly, it's the boss fights that are sustaining me. Saw damage up in there somewhere too, but I don't remember where it was now. There it is. Hurry. Hurry, go, 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 go. Fuck. Got time for this. Following. Okay, that was actually beneficial to get that health back up. Holy shit. Okay, well, this will have to do. This will have to do very quickly. Hurry, 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 hurry. Yes, yes. Yes. Double damage, please. Yes, yes. Go grab our boots real quick. Please. Quick. Thank you. Away we go. Okay. go. Okay. Let's go. There we are. Easy. Fucking easy peasy, first try. Not quite first try, but pretty damn good. Sub 20 minutes, 1.56 mil. It's a double hard clear for tonight. So far. All right, yeah, there we go. Fucking sick. Alright, let's see. Pretty much the only... Well, we still got meme characters left, right? Odor and Herfshothur are kind of meme-y. But this is less meme-y than Odor, at the very least, right? So, we'll see if we can do it. Can we make it three on the night? So now we're under less time pressure. Which honestly worked a lot in our favor last time, didn't it? So we couldn't waste time fucking around. Two there, you cheap bastards. Oh right, yeah, money for health. That's right. I was trying to remember what the deal was with this dude. Now, the normal ass shop will be less important. Great. No such luck. Wouldn't mind seeing the blacksmith at some point. Not for a weapon, then at least for a damage or a clip or something. For what ails you. That's right, I forgot we had the little rapid snipe shot thing too. Ooh, nice. Oh, money. Free money for the dude that uses money as hell. A little bit, perhaps awesome? Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, find more gold. That might be important for a dude for money, right? Gravy. I feel like they're setting me up for something here. Excellent. Clip up. Pretty good. I would have accepted damage up too. Not bad. Not bad at all. Gold. Gold is the important bit here. Flight, not so much. Gold, very much so. Thank you.
Ow.
Double shots is tempting. Damn it, why are all these fucking gloves? It's something else besides my arm slot, please. Nuts. Nuts, nuts, nuts and gum. Ah, well. Save our money for the blacksmith, I guess. Nuts. Well, let's see. We got plenty of money, so bonk, bonk, bonk. Hell yeah. Oh, right. Took one dunk there, but that's fine. No problem. Easy peasy, in fact. No, I don't want a different ability. But we got the keys for it. What else we got? Is that double damage shield? Aw, infinite, ooh, infinite ammo shield isn't bad now. Can we afford both? We can. Hell yeah. Let's go. There we go. Alright. Ooh, and? Aw, I was like, if that was gonna be the semi-auto rifle, our baby, that would be almost game over. Nah. I'm not reloading my clip anymore. So normally this would have 4 or 5 to it, right? But it is still bolt action, gotta chamber the thing. So not as useful as, say, on the minigun, but still rather useful. Avoids that 3-tap reload. Headshots. Alright, well, we're not doing too bad stats-wise. Excellent, excellent, excellent. This is the one that could wreck me, though. The boss here, especially with this weapon, is not my most favorite. Oh, nice shot. Not sure how I capped him without having a penetrating shot. Or maybe this gun naturally has it? Hard to tell. But still, that was a pretty damn fine shot. Alright, what do we got? Eh? Eh? Aww. Aww. Okay. Well, I guess we'll just get the clip-ups in case we decide to swap off infinite ammo at some point. Oh. The machine gun isn't a bad choice either, honestly. Considering our damage output. Honestly, the lever-action rifle might not be bad either. I don't know where it stands damage-wise between this and the bolt action, but... yeah, whatever. Armor. E. Health up. There we go. Critical hit steal damage over time. Excellent. There we go. That's the last piece of gear we need. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Luck up, sure. This does have natural penetration. So that definitely wasn't above his shield. Spend it on right now, anyways. It's a very expensive hit, though. It cuts it in half every time, right? So, lost probably 15 on that. And just like that, we're back up pretty much wherever we were, right? Easy peasy. Is there a... Yeah. Okay. Oops, is that another coin right there? Nice. All right. Let me think of what we would need here. Not really much we can buy in the normal shop now. There we go. Snuck between a couple of those. Pretty impressive work. Oh, shit. Whoa. Jeez. Ah, no! Easy come, easy go! Oof. Oof. Alright, whatever, it's fine. It's just a test run. Just make sure people are paying attention, because I sure as fuck wasn't. You know what? Honestly, that run was too easy. That's why I threw it in the trash. Like, it's no fun if it's too easy. Get wrecked, idiot. He's spraying on death. That's pretty sick. Oh yeah, for this character, your health is your money, and every time you get hit, you lose half of it. Ow. So as long as we have at least two coins... As long as we have at least two coins, we've got one hit to us. Boy howdy, it does go down in a damned hurry. That's for dang sure. Especially when you get dunked in a corner. Please. No. Hey, that's better. Oh, what do we have now, though? Fragment? For exploding shots. Thanks. Dearth of cash, unfortunately. Get past the... Alright, well, slightly less good run going here, but whatever. That's what we get for throwing that other one away. Asgard to explosive, but whatever. My room drops for all our money. Oh, and the free bank money, of course. Solid. better jump. Normally, I'm all about the jump mobility in most games, but for this one, IMHO, not extremely important. Those spell drops do. They do a little explosion in your immediate vicinity when you pick them up. Fortunately, it replaces any coin drops from enemies, so... grr. Things good, but I don't know. What was that? Generate luck, lose health. I don't know if that would affect my coins, but I mean, better not test it. Take the risk on that. Is there not an upgrade thing around here either? Oh, no, it's that thing. Okay, never mind. Serviceable, if not super good. Now we need money. Too close in that one. Did not like. Damn fucking... There's too many flyers for this gun to really effectively deal with. There we go. Gold booster. Now we're talking though. Explorer complete? Nope. No thanks. Keep my explodies. Alright, we really only have enough money for one of the upgrades. Just going down to one coin is probably not the best idea, so let's see. Go with the damage up. Really should get rid of whatever the hell is making me jump so high. Shield. That's gonna screw me over more than that's gonna help me. Snipe ability we've got definitely does some work. Alright. Seven on the dot there. Maybe once we get some more money, we'll come back for the Skeleton Key. Than that, though. We know how quickly it can go. The armor? I don't know. Is that gonna protect me from anything? Ow. Didn't seem to do anything. I had 9, and I still went down to 4. Oh yeah, like, guaranteeing the run at this point with this dude is, pretty troublesome. What was that? Ooh, that would be nice for more stats, but, kinda depending on these more frequent gold drops, honestly. Damn it! She pushed me off the edge, so that bopped me down to 1. Shit. Shit. Always the bitchiest boss. Hate it. It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. If I nailed just one or two more of those shots, we would have been okay. No such luck, I'm afraid, though. There. We got the blacksmith first. Okay, I'm gonna go for the damage up. But it's down to one shot, but... there's not a coin in that one, you little shit. That's fine, you know what? A little spicy. A little spice never killed anybody, right? There we go, see? Out of the danger. Tons of keys, holy shit. Make that work for us. Okay, free luck. Slowly on our way. Outside the range of anything good here, but just check to see if we need to come back. We need to come back. Okay. Alright. Get hit. Get hit on your way, ding dong. Wouldn't mind the helmet that was in there too, but since we now have something for our noggin, it's less important. Excellent. Good boots to have pretty early on. I'd like one more. Just one more coin before we go back for that shield. Armor doesn't do anything for me. There we go. That's better. There we go. I don't know why he just exploded on his own there. I think that was the boots doing that, but that'll work. So. Nice. That's a bit short. Well, torpedo's my idea of getting the ability on the way through here. Oops. Yeah, right? Like, the shop always seems to be the opposite of what you need. Sometimes. There you go. But, for now, we're gonna have ourselves a double damage shield, so, hell yeah. fully kitted out, more or less. Oh right, the armor. Pfft, don't care. So this plus our little snipe ability there on left trigger is just gonna wreck some shit. Which I enjoy very thoroughly. He barely got past his intro title card. I love it. Fucking love it. Extremely cool. Through to the boss here, but I would like some few more things. I could do with some sort of armor hand equipment. Either the gold dropping one, or maybe the all stats up one. That would be okay. I don't know what's making these fucking rooms so obnoxious. Not even an infested level mod here. Okay, extreme luck up, sure. Damage ups would be good. Precision ups. Damage and precision ups, really. I think the range on this is already... Oh, it isn't maxed out by default. Interesting. It is pretty good, though. Pretty good base range on this, just not... Just a couple clip upgrades wouldn't go amiss either, honestly. Shop. Anything? Anything? Shield regen worthless. Yeah, nothing good there, unfortunately. If there were a time to have the blacksmith, it would be now. I like my things randomly explode boots, thank you. Damn. Wasted my last key on that too. Well, Nuts. Never lucky. Never lucky. Key, right? Yeah, nice. Wow. I bodied all the way to the back wall. Alright, well, gives us a key for this ability thing, so the money one would be alright. The angelic helper would also be okay. Regenerate health over time? Not so good. Worthless, in fact. But hey, at least it tried. Excellent. Do we have the double damage shield here? Is that this run?
It is. Okay, good.
Memory's the first thing to go. At this point in the run, I'm not willing to toss it down to Oko just yet. But if we get enough coins, we might go back. Like, maybe not right now. We're not too far away from it. Although, knowing which boss is coming up. May have been a poor choice. Well, find out soon enough, I guess. Without damage. Sick. Alright. This is looking really good now. Only we can get the semi-auto. If we get the semi-auto, it's over. Increases healing effects. Sure, why not? Had bare arms the way it was. Don't jinx it. You can't tell me what to do. I'll jinx it all I please. That'll make the win all the sweeter, right? The more you taunt RNG, the sweeter the victory. That's how it goes, right? Excellent. All right, never mind. Apparently not an issue. Health drops and runs where health is actually important. Side of blacksmith too. Nuts. Alright, well, no matter. Bonk, bonk, and I don't know if it tracks beyond the full up diamond there, but we're gonna take it anyways. Normal ass shop here too. Sure. Oh yeah, I think we are coming up on that boss, in fact. If not this one, then the next, then the second bit of this zone. Oh, our range is still not great, huh? A range up. Speaking of, finally, we're on the board. Alright, that dude lasted more than a second. Our damage output is not good enough. another clip, holy shit. Okay, more than doubled our clip size. Excellent, and now we know exactly where to go, because of this handy dandy bracelet. So we may as well just go for the boss, honestly. Maybe we'll go this way for that. Well, not sure what hit me there. Wait, bitch. Let's get whatever that's in here. It's a better hat wouldn't be amiss, really, or a better well. I did say a better hat, but nah. We're doing okay on our aim the way it is. Alright, do we need to go that way? That's just for the shop. Nah. Just want a couple more coins before we move on, but not required, I suppose. Dropping money here? There we go. There's one. Okay. Small scare there. It's fine though, we're back up to six. There's another loose one sitting around here now. No? Everything's fine, don't worry about it. Ow! Oh, bitch. Alright, it's fine. We're up to 5. Okay. You know, withdraw coin from the bank. You know what? That's a good emergency thing to have, isn't it? Everything's fine. Shot slow enemies. Sure. More useful than the map at this point. Well on our way. It's dead. Scared me over in his corner there. Feeling a bit better. A bit more padding here. This can go away very rapidly. Not out of this yet. Out of this until we get through this boss, pretty much, and have at least one coin to spare. Not a great thing in here? Oh, something up there instead. Alright, we'll see what we got. Chest itself, that's good too. How do I get up there? Oh, I like that. Alright, fuck it. That's true. I could go back for the flight gloves and take care of it that way, but meh. Too late. It's gone. I'm going to count it as a loss. Really not giving me any upgrades in any of these rooms, or am I just blind? Oh no, here we go. There. Extremely difficult to see in this color palette. Yeah. Okay, now I just passed by one, I think that highlighted. There we go. Thank you. bunnies. Nothing else, really. Just a big old dead end that wasted our time. That's fine. I'm sure that there's nothing. I guess not. That one was a bit more problematic. That mix of dumb bosses there. Decision, finally. Okay, not that I expect there to be anything here, but let's take a look. And luck, but not worth 7 of our coins now. There we go. Just had to wait for our snipe ability to come back. All right. 12. 12 is not guaranteed. Surely. I want to go with percentage damage, or are we good with that one? Honestly, I'm more worried about the intro 3 fights rather than the boss fight. I don't even know why I came into the normal shop. Silly. Those shield dudes that always get me. Okay, that emergency bank withdrawal thing, definitely good.
Definitely good.
Definitely extremely good. There you go. 3 for 3 on the night. I like that. So we've done most of the basic ones except for Njord. Ugh. Odor's left. Yeah, that's pretty much just Odor and Njord, I guess. Grr. Well, should we go for just a real quickie hard clear on Njord? Let's try it. If we can do it in one, we'll do it. If not, we'll just kind of call it there. Oh, of course, they start me the fucking dark level. Shit ass. Did we ever determine if his base damage was higher? Not having a standard weapon? I don't think so, right? Now we actually have things we can buy with good effect in the shop, right? Yeah, there we go. Max HP. Oh, maybe I should have bought the bracelet instead. Might come back for it. Grab it right quick so we get some more monies. Doop, 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 doop. Alright, so any... besides the damage ups in the blacksmith is kind of not worth anything to us anymore. Unfortunate, that's how it goes. Not an upgrade thing either. Pop into the challenge thing real quick. Ow! Well. Excuse me. Oh, jeez. Sure be nice to have a normal-ass weapon that can take care of these fuckers. Although I'm kind of wondering why I didn't eat shit on that last hit, and why I have 5 to spare. Kind of curious, but I'm not going to complain about it. Oh, right! He doesn't get clip-ups, he gets ability-ups, apparently. Right, 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 right. The more damage we get, the better. Reload. Well, that's real helpful for a dude that doesn't need to reload. Thanks, RNG. money drops out of all that, even with the gold bracelet. That's gosh dang silly. You seem to be giving me a higher proportion of damage ups at the very least. See when he spawns something behind me. Ooh, careful. Whew, good gravy. All right. A bit troublesome. And again, I'm down to 5 out of whatever. Is that Nord's thing? That. That he doesn't take an immediate dunk? Gets like the 5 as a last gasp? Spread shot. I guess we'll see. See if that works out. What the shot around the corner, you motherfucker. Okay, I said I was gonna give it one shot, and I'm gonna stick with that, considering how late it is. Ah, nuts. I was hoping we could have put that one to rest right away, too, but no such luck. Alright, so he's got pretty much just Njord, Odor, and then whatever one we unlock later, huh? Boy, that's gonna be fun. That's gonna be fun. We'll get there, I think. Yeah, three victories on hard mode is nothing to sneeze at, to be sure. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. CDT. Shmup Book Club, so Salamander 2, or Supernova, or Einhander. Probably Supernova. Friday we're off, Saturday we're also off, I've got something else going on that afternoon. And then Sunday there'll be the next one, 7 p.m. CDT, be long play. I'm gonna slap Noid in there one more time. Just for good measure, you know? Because it is still fun, and Nightmare Mode is entertaining at the very least, right? So that'll be fun for Sunday night. And then next Monday, we're going to keep going with BPM Bullets Per Minute here. There's enough for us to do yet. And we're getting, you know, marginally better enough that we can probably tackle some of these stupider meme characters. Like Odor. Like Odor. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.